I've not played for Somali before, so I'm really looking forward, obviously, to represent my country and other people in Somalia and also all around the world. Yeah, we're looking forward to it. We've prepared for the game, and we're going to give everything we've got in our locker, and hopefully we come back with a good result, and then make history and go to the second round.